disgusted basically with all humans, and he just can't get away from humans, so he goes on this trek, this walk of death, where he goes into the rural areas where there's, you know, woods all over the place and the small villages, and he only travels by night, and he just, every time he smells human, like a fire from a far off way, you know, he'll just get really disgusted and hide, and just tries to stay away from people.
Exposé sur cette croix jusqu'à ce que mort s'ensuive.